Hello everyone! Today I'm going to tour you about this fabulous place, Changdeok Palace. Aren't you excited? Well, you should be because this palace is different from the other ones. This palace was also demonstrated as a UNESCO World Heritage too. But what could be the reason that Changdeok Palace came in first instead of the main palace, Gyeongbok Palace? This question can be answered with one word, nature. This palace has a beautiful back garden with trees, flowers, and rocks.